neighborhood!
Thank you.
Hey!
Just lost someone.
Don't let Wilson get away.
Incoming backup request.
Thank you.
son of a bitch!
Don't let Wilson get away.
Thank you.
Contaminated area.
How's that feel?
Agent, decease.
That was the last one. No!
Someone! Let's not die alone out here! so smart now!
Thank you.
done!
Quick!
Cover!
let Wilson get away.
Thank you. Alright, so this is stressful. Fuck. Just when we got to Captain... whatever the fuck his name is, Captain Wilson. I thought I had an idea. I just don't think we're supposed to be doing this level by ourselves at this... See, the thing that pisses me off about the mortar is it doesn't give me time to react. That's really what pisses me off. Oh, mortar guy. Mortar is up. Wait, what the? Is he really shooting consecutive mortars now? Before he had a rhythm to it. And now he's shooting consecutive mortars. That's just absolutely great, man. No consistency, nothing. Yeah, I love the bob and weave. See, and again, if I'm not in the area of effect, right? How am I still getting affected? I'm rolling out of the red circle. So how is it that I'm still getting hit by it? Is what I'm just confused. Keep an eye out for the mortar guy. There he is. This game is so bugged, man. It's so fucking bugged. This game is absolutely ridiculous. He shoots the mortar. I hear the mortar go off. I roll out of the red circle and I'm still getting killed. It's just complete fucking stupidity. I mean, I get it, it had splash damage, but isn't the red circle supposed to signify where the splash damage is? I mean, that's how I always took it in any video fucking game. That's the area of effect. It's the area that you should be clearing. Just like when I throw a grenade. And there's that area. I mean, that's the area that it's gonna affect. I don't know. Maybe I'm not grasping the concept. I don't know. Now, one thing I did like is that if I stay by the tree, I think the tree actually stops the mortar. I should test it out, but see, why'd it do that? Why'd you just land it on the ground there? It's not what you're supposed to do. You're not just supposed to leave that on the ground. That wouldn't make much sense, would it? Fucking ridiculous, right? He just sprints all over the map. Oh, so the tree did not stop the mortar that time. Yeah, this is annoying. Challenging is one thing, but this is not challenging. This is just utter fucking